Hi, my name is Nadine. Today I'm going to talk about the pyramids of Giza. These pyramids are from the seven wonders of ancient world. Egypt, Pharaoh expected to become gods in the afterlife to prepare for the next world. They dissected temples to the gods and massive pyramids, tombs, for themselves, filled with all the things each ruler would need to guide in the next world. Pharaoh hopefully began the first Giza pyramid, 2,550 BC. His great pyramid is the largest in Giza and towers some 481 feet, 147 meters. Khufu's son, Pharaoh Khafra, built the second pyramid at Giza, 2,520 BC. The third of the Giza pyramid is smaller than the first two, built by Pharaoh Menkaure, 2,490 BC. What was the name of the most famous pyramid? The Great Pyramid is the largest and the most famous of the pyramids. It was built for the Pharaoh Khufu. It's over 140 meters high and took 20 years to build. What guards the pyramid?